Salut, arătă dumneavoastră, este Gabriel și bine v-am găsit la un nou episod de The Walking Dead. Îmi pare rău că n-am mai putut să mai pun videoclipuri, dar am fost un pic am ocupat cu școala și era mai fost și ziua mea de nume. Dar fiindcă astăzi este vineri, am mai mult timp să postez. Hai să nu mai prelungim atât și să începem. Bun, știți că în episodul trecut am terminat primul episod, hai să începem pe al doilea. Bun, episode 2, start for help. Bun, hai să începem.
Previously on The Walking Dead.
I know who you are.
I got
Watch
another
out!
Good one for you.
Se sono andati in episodio trecut, simte. Che ne allergavo dopo ci hanno puscato polizista, mamma.
All by yourself through this?
Yeah, I want my parents to come home now.
And you keep an eye on that front door. You're our lookout.
It's Doug, you got it.
And I'm Carly.
Okay, Carly, you'll shift in with Doug.
You got it, boss.
Okay. Oricum, aici nu l-am mușcat. Ne vrea să se transforme deja.
Bitch, one of them is bitten.
We kick his ass.
That's what
I'm da, mai țin minte când am ținut să pun piele. Ce ești când am salvat, pe Carly.
God.
Oricum, mai ia băgat mâna așa.
But if anything happens to my daughter or that little girl you've got with you, you watch your ass.
Aoleu, mi s-a făcut frică de moșneagul ăsta. Taci, mă, moșneag, tâmpit, că deja am mai turbat tot episodul ăla. Ok, The Games, așa, ne-a zis și data trecută chestia asta când am început episodul. Ok. Nu, scad frame-urile. Un zombie? Dai! Ce ești, mă?
Damn it. What'd they get this time?
Looks like a rabbit.
Da, seamnă cum e pure.
That's another meal lost.
N-ai putea să-i zici chiar nimic.
I still can't believe we went through all that commissary food in 3 months. It seemed like so much at the time.
Maybe you shouldn't have opened the door.
Yeah, except then I'd probably be food by now. Trust me, I have no regrets.
A rabbit's hardly a meal, Mark, but I'd take it. We're all hungry.
No kidding.
Mă adevărat.
When I accidentally grabbed for Carly's rations the other night, I thought she was gonna take off my hand.
We're all on edge. Just cut us some slack.
Yeah, you're right. I wish I knew for sure how much food we have left.
You don't have nothing else. We'll manage.
We'll manage.
Maybe. You know, some people aren't too happy about the way Lily's handling rations.
Lily knows it's important to keep the adults fed and functioning. Sometimes that means someone's gotta miss a meal.
You think Kenny's having any more luck than we are out here?
I sure hope so.
Yeah, between the lack of food and Kenny and Lily fighting all the time, things are getting pretty tense back at the motor inn. You know, Kenny's been talking about taking off if he can get that RV running.
Bă, în caz de urgență ar merge RV-ul așa. N-are cum să ne abandoneze Kenny.
Kenny won't abandon us. He's a good man.
Yeah, I guess we'll see. Can't blame him, though. Did you hear Larry going off on him last night? What's the old guy's deal, anyway? Seems like he's got a problem with you in particular.
Ochoară? He thinks I'm... Cred... Deci,
Larry's just...
Doar are grijă de...
Looking out for his daughter.
Fica lui.
Hey, I know Lily. She can take care of herself.
Dar așa sunt părinți. N-ai ce să faci.
Trebuie
să aibă grijă de copiilor.
And I know Lily thinks he's getting weaker. But the guy's all muscle. He's a walking pile driver. I know I wouldn't want to be stuck in a room with him. And didn't he punch you in the face one time?
Da.
Knock me flat.
Atunci la drugstore când ne-a iat un pumn și vrea să mănânce Walker-i. Cioară! Don't... Nu risca, sunet plus că o cioarnă, nu.
Don't. Gunshot will bring walkers. Or the birds not worth it.
Yeah, I know. I'm just really freaking hungry.
Bă, consum și gloanțele degeaba și... the fuck?
Shit, was that Kenny?
I don't know. Come on!
Se plimbă imaginea, wow. Bă, care ți-i bă, bă? Ăla nu-i Kenny. Bă, bă, cine sunt?
Jesus Christ.
Oh shit, no, no, please don't kill us. We just want to help our teacher, we'll leave, I swear.
Lee, you guys okay?
Suntem bine, dar...
get it off, goddammit, get it off me! Travis, maybe they can help.
These might be the same guys that raided our camp, and we barely got away from that.
What guys? Why the fuck is there a bear trap out here? I don't know, man.
It's okay. We're not gonna hurt you.
Don't listen to them, Ben. Please, just let us go. We're not a threat to you.
Kid, chill out. We'll try to help you, but you gotta shut the fuck up.
Adevărat.
It's fucked up. We've gotta help. Please.
Ben, shut up. My dad was special forces. I know what I'm doing.
Just see if you can get him out. After that, you can leave us or whatever. I don't care. Please.
Watch the beat and we'll try. Hai să încercăm.
I gotta get him out of there.
Oh, God, thank you.
Fine, but you gotta hurry.
Hurry, please, hurry.
Da, să putea fără. Deci, zice, să putea fără.
The draft's been altered. There's no release latch.
Sta, bă. O capcană de urs fără un... o binat de fie, numai știu mai mult. Ok,
Mark, get the boys back!
Ok, ai grijă de băieți.
Kenny, keep those walkers off of me!
Încearcă trapa.
Please, hurry!
Mă doare pe mine!
Please, do something! Please! There's gotta be something we can do!
Încearcă toporul!
Come on, do something!
Să tai, trebuie să-i tai piciorul. Fa, tai-l!
Let's go, let's go!
Oh god, I'm gonna have to cut you.
No, no, no! Try the trap!
We have to be now!
Anything, please!
N-am ce să fac! Îmi pare rău!
Damn it, Lee just cut off his fucking leg!
Asta fac!
We don't have time for this! I'm sorry, we have to go, now!
Hai, luați-l și fugiți! Du-te!
Behind you!
Travis!
Come on, come on, we gotta move!
Fugi! Ce mai luați să mă fugi, doamne? Bă, frate, ce mai a fugit? Adică putea să fugă super ușor. Bă, și uite cum ies așa caractere YOLO. Ăla putea să fie în grupul nostru, dar nu, că jocul așa vrea. Episode 2, Start for Dead. Să văd că e toamnă acum. Clementine! Când e lipsit. Uite și pe Doug desenează pe acolo. Ce desenez, mă? Ăla face ceva... gard... nu știu. Ăla. Ce-i acolo? Bă, cred că sunt Lee cu băieții. Păi nu trage, nu trage, uite-te prima dată ce e, că poate să el e... Shit. Bă, nu trage! Ai grijă! Mă, ce să uită Larry.
Get the gates open! We've got wounded!
Shit!
Am zis!
What the hell are they doing?
Come on, come on!
Oh my god! What happened?
Oh, what
the hell?
We don't have time to explain.
Lee, are you okay? Get him into the truck. I'll see what I can do.
Cat, okay? Can you fix him?
Jesus, Ken.
Lee,
I don't know.
Lee.
Che, Raymond.
What the hell? You can't just be bringing new people here. What are you thinking?
Hey, you want to calm down for a fucking
hey,
minute?
No, I don't. I want to know why you thought bringing more mouths to feed was a good idea.
Bă, frate, nu puteam să-i las să moară, adevărat, ce-i
so what?
Man. We are not bă, responsible for every so struggling what? Survivor we come across. We have to focus on our group, right here, right now.
Well, hang on. We haven't even talked to these people yet. Maybe they can be helpful.
Adevărat, uite ce
zice Carly. Come on, Lily, these are people. People trying to survive just like us. We've got to stick together to survive.
The only reason you're here is because you had food. Enough for all of us. But that food is almost gone. We've got maybe a week's worth left. And I don't suppose you guys are carrying any groceries.
Bă, ce-aș vrea să scap de Lily și de Larry.
No? Fine, you guys fight it out then. Welcome to the family, kid.
Come over here and see what I drew.
What? No, I...
Just come on, okay?
You know, you like to think you're the leader of this little group, but we can make our own goddamn decisions. This isn't your own personal dictatorship.
Oh, come on, you're being dramatic. Everything always turns into a power struggle between you two. I'm not gonna be a part of that.
Hey, I didn't ask to lead this group. Everyone was happy to have me distributing the food when there was enough to go around, but now that it's running out, suddenly I'm a goddamn
Kenny's right.
Nazi.
Kenny's right. Yeah, you're in charge of the food and the schedules, but you're not in charge of people's lives.
Really?
You weren't there. Lee made a choice. End of story.
Kenny are dreptate.
Look, once Katja patches that guy up, you can kick him out of here. Send him out on their own. I couldn't care less. But they at least deserve a fighting chance against the walkers.
Adevărat, trebuie și
and for the record,
chance,
Kenny wanted to leave those people behind.
If Kenny would pull his head out of his ass for 5 seconds, he'd realize that I make these decisions to protect his family. We simply don't have enough food.
I don't see any of you stepping up to make the hard decisions. My girl's got more balls than all of you combined.
Dad, please. Why don't you go help Mark with the wall?
A zis că Larry a zis că fata e, adică Lily are mai multe ouă.
If you think I'm doing such a shitty job, then you do it.
Lol.
That's all the food we have for today. You decide who gets to eat.
Da, nu.
No, I'm serious. Pick up that food and start handing it out. You see how it feels to not have enough food for everyone.
Dar nu vreau. Nu vreau să fac decizii. Fuck. You only have 4 food items for 10 hungry people. Deci eu am 4 bucăți de mâncare pentru 10 oameni. Care mor de foame, săraci. Ok, deja știu cum o să-i dau de mâncare. Prima, de fapt. Lui Clem. Ok. Hai să vedem. Ok. Hai să vorbesc un pic cu Katja.
Is he gonna be okay?
Yeah,
I don't know. Can you give me a hand real quick?
Da.
Sure. What do you need?
Just apply some pressure here while I try to close this up. You know, I thought I was starting to get used to this, sewing up people's injuries. But I mean, cuts and bruises are one thing, but Lee, this man has no leg.
Bă, de fapt are jumătate de picior, nu are deloc picior.
I did the right thing.
Yeah, I know you did. The right thing is just scary sometimes, I guess.
Bă, în apocalipsă, cam da.
Well, you've done all you can, Lee. Thanks for the help. Go ahead and check in on the others. I need a little space here anyway.
Ok, pa. Apropo, nu-ți dau de mâncare. Ok.
How you doing, Clementine?
Okay.
Where's your hat?
I don't know. Can you help me find
Normal.
It?
Sure.
Sure. When did you lose it?
I had it a couple days ago.
I promise. If I find it, I'll let you know.
Thank you.
Okay, Clem. I've got to take care of some things. Why don't you go back to playing with Duck for a while?
Okay.
Okay. Așa, hai să-i dau ceva de mâncare.
Here, Clem. You need something to eat.
Give her an apple, give piece of jerky, give cracker and cheese. Îi dau lui Clem un măr. Ah, fuck! Am dat din greșeală... Am dat din greșeală să ies, am vrut să dau 2 și am dat din greșeală 1. Fuck!
Here, Clem. You need something to eat.
Ok, 2.
I love apples. Thank you. Are there more?
No.
No, honey. That was the last one.
You choose to take care of Clementine. Oh. Normal că am grijă de Clem.
Enjoy it. You deserve it.
Adevărat, la cât de multe lucruri face. Acum hai să-i dau și lui Duck.
Hey, Duck. How about a little food?
Ce să-i dau? Îi dau... Jerky, nu știu ce înseamnă șuncă. De ce n-ai să-i dau așa? 2.
Here.
Yeah! Oh man, I'm so hungry!
Ok, cui să mai dau? Nu o să mai dau? Îi dau lui Carly, fiindcă lui o place. Ia niște mâncărică.
Here.
Me? How about you? You look like crap, Lee. When was the last time you ate?
I'm okay.
I want you to have this, okay? In case you or Clementine starts feeling weak.
Okay.
I know I said it didn't matter why you saved me instead of Doug, but...
You don't owe me anything, Carly.
Okay. O să-i dau lui Kenny, fiindcă e prietenul meu. E prietenașul meu, de suflet. M-a salvat acolo, la drugstore. Kenny!
Want something to eat?
Am nevoie de forța ta. Ia niște mâncare.
Here, Kenny. Take this.
How about my boy? He eat
da, it? Da, a mâncat.
Yeah, I gave him something.
Sure, then hand it over. I'm starved. Thanks.
Mai decât o bucată de mâncare. Shit. Keep the last piece of food for yourself. Say the last piece of food for someone else. Doi.
Some of these people have gone longer than me without food. They're the ones that need it.
Na, trebuie să dau cuiva de mâncare.
How's it going, Lee? From up here, it looks like you're playing favorites.
Tot așa, nu îți dau... Ție nu îți dau de mâncare, că tu nu m-ai pus să fac chestia asta. Să dau mâncare la toți.
Will you hold the damn board steady?
I'm trying. I didn't realize I was getting this weak already.
What do you want? A handout? I got 60 cents in my pocket. If you'll shut up and quit being such a pansy.
Ai bănuț, păi cu ce te ajută banii în apocalipsă? Să-i dau, bă, nu-i dau lui, hai că-i dau lui Mark, mie-mi place de Mark.
Here, eat something.
Ia, tot ce mai am, niște biscuiți și brânză. Cred că așa se traduce crackers.
Thanks, Lee.
Need any help with the wall?
Nope.
Actually, we could use your axe. You mind if we take it?
No.
Yeah, give us that thing for a bit.
Bă, normal că-i dau lui Mark. În Larry nu am încredere.
Here, Mark, this should help.
Thanks.
Hey, I'm the one doing all the work over here.
Ha, ha,
you didn't think to give me the axe?
Come on, Larry. Cut Lee some slack. He knows you're just out to protect Lily. He told me so. Just like he's trying to protect Clementine.
He... Oh, I just need some food. Going this long without a proper meal make anybody cranky.
Na, nu mai mâncare. Gata.
Not such an easy job, is it?
Never said it was. I don't envy you. I don't know how you have the strength to do this every day.
I don't have a choice.
Hey, thanks for looking out for me and my family.
Yeah, of course.
Still, I guess some people aren't going to be happy with your choices.
You're out! What happened to my food?
No, I was.
There's none left.
You keep treating people like this, and your days in this group are numbered.
You're one to talk, old man.
Yeah? Well, I don't see you working on that wall.
Ken,
Lee, come here, please.
He didn't make it, did he?
He lost too much blood.
God damn it.
Fuck.
I'm getting sick of this shit.
Ken, come back. There's nothing...
Let him go.
Let him go, Kaja.
But...
He just needs time. It's been a rough morning.
That man you brought, I tried, but he was never going to survive.
Well, at least he's not our problem anymore.
What about the other kid?
Shit! Oh, phew.
The axe!
The bottle!
You okay?
Yeah, thanks.
Why'd you bring him here in the first place, asshole?
Dad, calm down.
You're gonna get us all killed! Why didn't you tell us he was bitten?
What?
He was bitten, and you didn't say a goddamn word!
But he wasn't bitten, I swear!
Well, your not-bitten friend here came back to life and tried to kill my wife!
What? Wait, you all don't know?
What the hell are you talking about?
It's not the bite that does it. You come back no matter how you die. If you don't destroy the brain, that's just what happens. It's gonna happen to all of us.
You're lying, we're all infected.
We're all infected? Everyone?
I guess so. I don't know. All I know is that I've seen people turn who I know were never bitten. When I first saw it happen, we were all hiding out in a gym, and everybody thought we were finally safe. But one of the girls, Jenny Pitcher, I think, I guess she couldn't take it. She took some pills. A lot of them. Someone went in the girls' room the next morning, and... God.
Back off!
The fuck?
Whoa, lady, relax. Me and my brother, we just want to know if y'all can help us out.
I said back off!
Carly.
Are
you armed?
Yeah. For protection. Dead could be anywhere.
But, I think you got the upper hand here.
Why do you need gas?
Our place is protected by an electric fence. Generators provide the electricity.
Our generators run on gas. Look, we own a dairy farm a few miles up the road. If y'all be willing to lower your guns, we can talk about some kind of trade.
How y'all doing on food? We got plenty at the dairy.
Lee, why don't you and Mark check the place out, see if it's legit?
I'm going with you. I got your back if anything seems fishy.
So, what are y'all thinking?
No deal, we'll just stay here, okay, we'll go to the dairy. Hai să mergem să vedem dacă e adevărat ce spun.
You've got a deal. We'll bring some gas to your dairy. In exchange, you give us some food to bring back. We'll see how it goes from there.
Sounds fair. A couple gallons should power one of our generators for a while.
So, this dairy, you guys really have food?
Sure do. We lost most of the cattle, but we still have lots of milk, butter, and cheese stocked up.
And with the vegetables we grow, we got plenty of food.
It's nice to get away from that motel for a while. This Lily Kenny thing is starting to get ridiculous. Personally, I'd be happier if you started to take charge more.
Eu ca un lider, bine, eu cam fac totul în jocul ăsta, dar na.
You think they'd want me for a leader?
Sure, everybody looks up to you.
Well, not everyone thinks I'm so trustworthy.
because of your past. Does anyone else know?
Larry știe.
Larry knows.
Great. That can't be easy.
Clementine might know. She was there when we were talking in the drugstore and asked me about it. I lied to her, but...
What exactly did happen with the senator?
It was an accident. I mean, I pretty much knew about the affair. Sometimes I wonder if I should talk to the group about it.
You don't have to. Whatever happened before things went to hell doesn't matter anymore.
See it that way.
Maybe you're right. Listen, over the years, I've reported on some pretty messed up shit. I've seen situations like yours 100 times. It doesn't have to make you a bad man.
I really appreciate that.
I mean, thank God Lee showed up when he did. Right, Lee?
Yeah, why don't you tell us a little more about yourself, Lee?
Where are you from?
I grew up in Macon.
I grew up in Macon.
Right here in the heart of Georgia. That's what I like to hear. Y'all seem pretty settled in at that motor inn. Who's running things over there?
Lily.
Runs a pretty tight ship. Her and her dad are ex-military.
Yeah, she knows her shit, but she needs to know when to back off sometimes.
How many people you got over there anyway?
No.
9, including the kids.
You forgot Ben.
Me?
That makes it 10.
Well, we'd love to get you all out to the dairy. Like I said, we got plenty of food, and quite frankly, we could always use an extra helping hand.
In the summers, I used to help out on a goat farm.
Yeah, that's great. Everything helps.
Mama's been running the dairy for, well, as long as I can remember, but now it's...
You think you're going to cut me out of this?
The fuck?
Shit, get down.
No one's trying to cut you out of anything.
You and Gary are always looking
for
bandits.
Who?
Those look like the people who raided my camp.
Who are they?
Fuck you. Fucking you knew we were hungry, and you guys were keeping it all
there's
for
only
yourself.
Two of them.
Oh, no, there's
yeah,
a
you know
lot
what?
More
we ate it all. What are you gonna fucking do about it?
Don't worry. Danny and I got you covered if something happens, but let's just wait this out and hope they move on.
Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you!
Jesus!
Asshole.
The world out here has gone to shit.
You saw those chicken de bani
once, did you? Let's get to the dairy where it's safe.
Mișto. Banii ăștia au și o minte foarte bună. Wow, mașina arată.
St. John Family Dairy. Y'all can see how we kept this place so safe.
The fence keeps them out?
You betcha. They fry like bugs in a zapper. We're pushing 4,000 volts through that thing with generators and amps.
I'm going to assume that's a lot.
Bă, 4,000 de volts? Ați avut vreodată accidente?
Ever have any accidents?
Nah.
It's safer here than out there.
This place looks untouched. You'd never know the rest of the world is in ruins.
It's worth protecting. Hence all the juice.
I thought I saw y'all with company coming down the drive.
Guys, this is our mom.
I'm Brenda St. John, and welcome to the St. John Dairy.
This here's Lee. He's from Macon.
A couple of our old farmhands were from Macon. They grow 'em good there.
They got a few more friends staying at the old motel.
Oh my goodness, that place is pretty vulnerable. Have you got someone with survival experience to lead your group?
Kenny's working on getting us somewhere safer. He doesn't think the motor inn will stay safe forever.
Sounds like a smart man.
Hold on, I thought you said someone else was running things.
Oh yeah, I thought she was asking about survival tactics.
Well, it don't matter. You're here now. We'll make sure you're safe and comfortable.
Does that offer apply to the rest of us?
We're all incredibly hungry.
These are for y'all. Baked fresh this morning.
Wow.
Amazing.
Can't get stuff like that anymore. Not without a cow for milk and butter, that's for sure.
That's right. Hopefully Maybelle will make it through this bout of whatever she's got and be with us for a good long while.
Your cow is sick? What's she...
We have a vet, but we could bring her here. We can help you folks out.
A vet? Oh, my. Our prayers have been answered.
Maybe our whole group could come for the day.
Well, how about this? Y'all go get your veterinary friend and I'll prepare some dinner. A big feast for all you hungry souls. It'd be nice to have some folks to help out around here again. Danny, why don't you come help me out in the kitchen?
Papa, is it okay?
Why don't I head back with the food and round up everyone for the trip over here?
Might want to take someone with you. Remember, those roads can be dangerous.
I can handle myself.
Take this. Why don't you go ahead and take Ben along anyway?
Take care of yourself, Lee. See you in a while.
Okay. Bob.
Mark, Lee, why don't you take a look around? Once you get settled in, I could use some help securing the perimeter.
Is there a problem?
Sometimes the dead get tangled up in the fence before they fry and end up knocking over a post. It'd be a big help if you could walk the perimeter. You can learn a little something about our fence. I'm gonna go top off the generators before they run dry. Come get me when you're ready.
Okay.
You betcha. This place is incredible. It's got food. And that fence? Oh man, that fence. If we play our cards right, this might turn out to be a place we can stay. So how do you want to play this?
Before we can think about bringing our whole group here to stay, we need to figure out if this place is as safe as they're telling us.
Right. Obviously, they think it's safe. But is it safe enough for the kids? I noticed a broken swing over there. Not a big deal, but maybe there's other things not working that we just can't see yet.
And checking the fence perimeter sounds like a decent way to get a good look at their defenses.
All right. I'll keep my eyes open, and you find out what you can from Andy.
Bă, pare ce frumoasă fermă așa, nu știu. Pot să mă și prind pe aici. Bun, dar cam atât și cu episodul de astăzi. Dacă v-a plăcut, nu uitați să apăsați butonul de like. Și am filmat un pic mai mult, deoarece știți că n-am mai filmat deloc săptămâna aceasta și am vrut să filmez mai mult, așa. Bun, ne vedem în episodul viitor. Pa, pa!